Today we're going to focus on your accuracy on the heavy band. Kick that up. Sharp. Oh, here we go. There we go. Perfect. It's about the speed, man. Let's get this. Finish strong now. 2 seconds. Let's pick it up. Perfect. Push, push, push. Beautiful timing, man. It was on point. I want to see you stuck to him on top. Come on, soften him up. Way to stay ahead of him. Come on, buddy. Let's work. Soften him up. You're stalling. Keep his shoulders flat. Come on, let's see it. More action. Power shot. Today we're working on submissions. Today, it's takedown defense only. Let's show this dude who's the boss. Just stand there. Don't let him hit you. Come on, next time, move your feet a little. We got 10. Roll under that. They were focused on takedown defense only. Perfect. Block that. Come on, block that. And block them with your hits. You got 5 left. Keep pushing. Use your hips next time. Gotta work on that takedown defense. But don't worry, we will. Takedown defense only today. Good hand movement. Way to use your head on that one. Stay light. Don't let that happen again. Good hips. That's it. Beautiful hips right there. Let's get more focus next time. You can do better than that. Today, it's takedown defense. Great job there. Nice and tight. Perfect. Nice. Nice motion. You gotta move your feet on these. Get back to your feet. Outside, you definitely need to work on your defense. Let's focus on clinch control. Keep pushing him. That's it. Pull his head. Control that position. Come on, set up your strikes now. Hey, you are ready. Today we're going to focus on your accuracy and heavy hits. Find your rhythm. Excellent. Let's go. Let's refocus. It's all about the speed, man. Let's get this. Nice. Come on, find your flow. Good work. Nice stride. Come on, speed, speed. Hey, good job today. You're still learning. You're getting better. Can't wait for next time. Today, we're really going to tighten up those strikes with the heavy bag. Pick that up. Now you're in the groove. Push, push, push. Beautiful. Well, here we go. That's it. Beautiful.
Come on, let's push now.
That's it.
Let's push this.
You can do better than that. Great job, man. Your timing is on point.
It's a middleweight showcase between El Tigre and Big Train. Art, El Tigre, Big Train. And here we go. This fight will determine who will become the next Ultimate Fighter. Blue trunks for Big Train. Orange trunks for El Tigre.
He switched southpaw here.
Both men looking to do damage early.
Walker with the block. And a quick spin.
Oh!
Looking for the takedown. Wants the single.
He's taken down by Walker. That's an outstanding transition.
Beautiful timing with the left hand.
Vicious left hand. Big left hand.
Side control.
And he pulls away.
Hit him with that straight left there.
Back nice. And forth.
Under three now.
Look at that, right to the temple.
Big Train gets the single leg.
Into full guard here.
He escapes and he gets back up. Joe, that's a solid leg kick by El Tigre.
Nice knee to the body.
Slips and rips. Nice job with the roundhouse.
Excellent combination. He's landing a lot of uppercuts.
Absolutely, Joe. That uppercut has been lethal.
In full guard here.
Walker gets back up again.
Looking to set up the uppercut.
Hard hook. Beautiful combination.
Big Train gets nailed by that head kick. Joe, that's another big head kick.
His opponent needs to start blocking these.
Oh, no doubt about that.
Very nice. There's that uppercut he was trying to set up.
Joey lands another takedown here. Outstanding wrestling.
He's got a guillotine.
That round was in the books, and we just witnessed how good his jiu-jitsu game is.
Round two.
Joe, that was a good round. But let's see if the fighters can even turn it up from here.
That was a solid round. The feeling out process is over. I think they're going to get after it now.
Big Train with a solid leg kick. Man, you can see the effect of those punches that have landed because his left eye is really starting to close up. Big Train gets caught by that straight left.
He scores with a huge shot with the left.
He caught it with the head kick. Oh! Head kick! Oh, my!
Push him off! Push him off!
And in guard.
Let's go! We got a scramble here!
And he postures up. Big right hand clipped him. He's gonna finish him. Oh! It is all over! Just like that!
Wow.
Wow!
Ground and pound KO.
Joe, here's the finish on our fight replay.
Bruce Buffer with the official decision.